I would have thought he was very good with people because he didn't start from any point of view except just they were people. If they were interesting, they interested him. If they weren't, they probably didn't. But I don't think people were an important feature of his life. I don't know. There must have been some people who mattered a lot to him, certainly. But machines and ideas were his real love, I believe.